We arrived in Boracay a few days ago, and although our first impressions weren't exactly what we were hoping,
there's an actual swamp.
We soon fell in love with the island when we woke up with a fresh head and a beautiful day exploring White Beach. Even if this did end in Gaz having a mild panic attack under the water.
I felt like there was no oxygen in, so I was like sprinting to the stairs, not taking a breath.
On today's agenda is one of the most popular activities here in Boracay.
We are off on the island hopping adventure. You'll have to excuse the usual Sunday karaoke.
It's the sounds of the Philippines. There's a karaoke going on.
And
there's a cockerel keeps going.
But yeah, we're off on island hopping today. We booked it through our hostel, which is Friends Hostel here. And it costs 1,500 pesos each. And we're really excited to see the stunning islands here around Boracay.
I've been told to write my name on my leg so they don't forget me.
Well, that's the only place
you can do it. At least I won't forget my own name as well now.
Too many tattoos on
your arm. Got it on.
Muscles.
So off we went. All food, snorkeling equipment, environmental fees, and even alcohol is included. The first half an hour of any tour is always spent getting to know all the other travellers in the group. Today we had quite a lot of UK expats who now live in Australia, a few people from the US, and of course some Filipinos who are on holiday for the weekend. Instantly, everyone seems super friendly and chatty.
Small boat for the day.
Big West Ham the other day.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's big enough, I think.
So we've actually transferred to a bigger boat, but I originally thought that was our boat for the day.
This boat is sick though. It's got one of them things you can lie on the side.
Oh yeah, that's cool. Okay, it's a proper boat now.
Just to give you a heads up, so for today's boat trip, we are going to a beach. Okay, and after that one, we're gonna have lunch, and after that, we're gonna go cliff jumping, and of course, we're gonna do some snorkeling.
After a quick briefing, it was time to get the drinks flowing.
Thank you. So we weren't sure if we were getting free booze, but apparently we are, and we've got a nice warm cocktail of, do you reckon it's gin?
Rum.
Rum and orange juice, I think.
Cheers.
Cheers. So it's a beautiful day for this boat trip. We're really excited. There's already a really good group of people that we're chatting to as we drive out to our first stop. So that's good, checking out this unreal scenery. Stop number one is Puka Beach, which is actually
Puka or Puka?
Puka is famous for the Puka shells, so the sand isn't as soft as Boracay, but there's shells all along it. And apparently there's flying foxes at night, which is actually bats.
Really?
Yeah, so we're here and we're gonna play some volleyball as a group, have some drinks, but I actually think this is probably more beautiful than Boracay Beach, yeah. White Beach.
It's so empty, isn't it?
Yeah, and there's like palm trees lying on the side, white sand and then turquoise water. So
yeah,
it's definitely, it's a good vibe for sure. Literally beautiful.
I'm getting in the sea.
I'm gonna get in the sea. But yeah, very, very nice. Wish we could fly our drone, but apparently you have to have a permit here in Boracay, so we'll avoid that and won't get a fine.
What better way to get to know your fellow travel group than a good old competitive game of volleyball on a stunning beach?
I think it was 1-1 for each side, so I think when you were serving into the sun you lost, but yeah, really good first island stop, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We're having a great time.
All good, all good, bro. We just want a family. Congratulations.
It looks like we're about to do a shot and it looks like a very clear liquid, so I'm not sure if I'm looking forward to that or not.
Okay. You're gonna play a game, it's called the Shot Stop, okay? Uh-huh. It's your version of a musical chair, but with your shot glasses instead.
A fun game of musical shot glasses begins. If you have the shot glass when the music stops, then you have to take a shot and pick truth or dare.
That was your fault.
You had two.
I
was like that.
Don't worry, there was no pressure to drink if you didn't want to, and the dares were pretty tame like this one. All a bit of a laugh on our way to our next destination.
So next stop is our lunch spot.
Favourite spot of the day.
Yeah, we've just been chilling, drinking, playing some games on the way and stuff, but it's been really fun getting to know loads of people and everyone seems really nice.
Some older than others?
Gaz is the oldest, but only by a year. There's some people who are 30 as well, so it's not like the only one.
Yeah.
Let's go and see what the food is.
What's going on is we're being taken to this weird beach. We don't know what it is. All we know is that we're going to have some lunch here.
What food are you expecting?
I don't know, but I'd love some Filipino food, actually.
Yeah, have you tried much?
Not that much.
No?
I feel like it leaves a lot to the imagination.
Yeah.
But I'm very much, when I'm travelling, I like eating Thai food when I'm in Thailand.
Yeah.
But I feel like in the Philippines, there's been more options of Western food.
Yeah, there has been, definitely.
Right?
Have you had adobo yet?
Yeah, no.
That's like their main dish that everyone eats. YouTube
is that the rice and the...
It's like chicken in like a soy saucy broth, basically.
That sounds great.
Yeah, lots of people love it. The usual Filipino style, like kind of help yourself situation that we've had many times on our tours. Very nice food though, so let's grab some lunch. So what is this?
Chicken adobo.
Chicken adobo.
And this one.
Pork. Sisig.
Pork.
Grilled pork. Prawns. Fish. Noodles. Vegetables. Wow. Rice. Pansit. Yes. Is that what it's called?
Yes.
Thank you.
Pansit bihun.
Oh my god.
You go, this cliff jumps 12 meters. Whoa.
The next point is Ariel's Point Cliff Jump, one of the most popular high adrenaline things to do here in Boracay. This place has over 9 different diving boards and platforms ranging from 3 to 15 meters. As the group warmed up on the smaller diving boards, the biggest question on everyone's mind was, who was going to do the 15 metres and who was going to go first?
I have to admit it felt extremely high looking down, but there hasn't been a jump I've turned down yet, so I wasn't backing out. As I was the first one up there, everyone was staring at me, adding to the pressure. My heart was hammering in my chest, but the best thing to do is to not think about it and just jump. Really scary, but fun.
Yeah?
Fun. Younger than it again.
Younger again?
Yeah.
Soon after, everyone brave followed suit.
Go! Go! Oh!
Adam, what are we doing now?
So we're going snorkeling.
Snorkeling? Gaz, are you ready for snorkeling?
Yeah. They don't have a lilac bug.
Oh, we wanted purple! We wanted purple!
Ready?
great little island hopping tour, a beautiful beach, nice lunch, and a bit of adrenaline in there from the cliff jumping. But most importantly, good people. We always like to book our tours through a hostel as we love the social aspect it brings. You can guarantee people are around your age and probably want to make friends. Whereas if you book through people on the beach, it's a gamble as to what the group will be like. Gaz and I have always been big lovers of hostels, as we are super extroverted and love the chaos. What makes them even better in the Philippines is that Filipinos also stay there when they go on holiday. So you actually get to make friends with the locals too.
Thank you!
And we're back where we began on the small vessel. But a lot has happened since. I've jumped on the cliff, Abby jumped in the sea, and we've had lots of drinks.
What's even funnier about all of this is that we have to get up at 4 a.m. tomorrow to head to Manila. Do you think we'll be tired?
An absolutely awesome day.
Epic,
epic
so
day.
Fun.
Exploring the islands and the sea. Yeah, it's been so good, been top tier.
Yeah, we would highly recommend. I'd say it's one of our favourite boat trips. So we've had a great day. I hope that you guys have enjoyed the video. And if you have, make sure you give us a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you in the next one. But yeah, we love Boracay.
Hello. Hello.